Nicole Scherzinger.
He's come so far from where he started. It's the one and only James Arthur.
This week I got to go back to the Northeast. It was so nice to go back home, and it made it extra special that Nicole could come with me.
Woohoo! Middlesbrough!
First stop was the Vic, where I played a lot of acoustic gigs. There were so many people in the street, and I couldn't quite believe there were so many people there just for me. I've missed home so much. I've missed it so much. You know, it's true what they say, there's no place like home. It was amazing to see all my friends and family.
You all right? I've missed you.
I missed you too.
I'm so proud of you, son. Always have been. Love you, son.
I missed them so much. And to see them under those circumstances, it was just one big celebration. Next stop was my old bedsit, which I think was a bit of an eye-opener for Nicole. Come on in.
Oh my gosh, this is where you lived?
Yeah. I haven't been back here for so long. It's strange, really strange being here.
Do you have some hard times here?
Yeah, quite a lot of hard times. I was in what I would describe as hell. Life was just hell for me. I don't think I quite sunk in that I was achieving something until I came back here. I generally never thought I'd get out of here. I didn't think it would never happen.
You know, when you thought all those times that you were going to give up? You didn't.
Now I'm fulfilling my purpose, and I've got my life back, and I've been given a second chance to really actually live for the first time.
James Arthur! This is a tape of
what's coming. I then went on to perform my homecoming gig to what I can only describe as an epic crowd. Crowd was just out of this world. Absolutely incredible to play in my hometown.